Alright. Hey everybody, first Freezer, welcome back to our another part of our Let's Play Lego Star Wars with Saga on the Xbox 360. The last part, we found out that, we took on a Cross City Trap, and then we found out that Darth Vader is, Luke's father. So, yeah. So now we're gonna be wrapping up, episode 5 with, the rest of Cloud City, I think. Chapter 6. Betrayal over Bespin. Escaping from the rebel defeat on Hoth, Han Solo has sought sanctuary on Cloud City. He's high above the planet Bespin. His old friend Lando Calrissian is now Baron Administrator of the self-governing colony, and Han hopes for a warm welcome. But this time of a galactic unhevel, nothing is as it seems. Aw, yeah.
Hey!
Oh, there's another droid, and 3PO is like, oh, I definitely want in on some action. Want to get some robot puss? Oh, it's Vader. I'm Boba Fett. It was all a trap.
Well, hold on.
I love you.
Fuck off. It's frozen in carbonite.
What?
He dropped his big old gun, but yep. I want to turn on one more cheat. One more extra here. And that is, if I can find it, Chewbacca carrying C-3PO. Yup, on his back. Hell yeah. I'm trying to do a taunt here, man. This is not letting me. Also, you can kill the citizens of Cloud City. If you have character studs, you can also use the studs to get more studs. Damn, dude. All right, time to fight Boba Fett. Oh yeah. Guess we shoot him and then beat him. That's all you gotta do. Right there would be like a main kit right there. We gotta be a force character. To a million, dude. There is another one of those things. Let me just build this real quick. There we go. 2 out of 3. Let's head to the door. I think it's where normally be where the red brick would be in free play. That guy just exploded the pieces! He hopped out of Boba Fett's starship and then fucking exploded the pieces. But yeah, this would normally be where the red brick would be. But yeah. Anyway. Okay, get 3PO. Oh god, switch to R2 because there's this gas over there. Okay, Max. Get out of here. There we go. And switching to Chewbacca here. You know he's carrying C-3PO. He's not carrying C-3PO in the actual game, though. It's only for that extra, though, which is very, very cool. Very fun. And I'm glad they brought that into the complete saga here, too, because it's great. Alright, now gotta put them back together. There we go. Now he's back. Guess who's back, 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 back again, again, again. Guess who's back, 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 back again, again. Guess who's back, guess who's back, guess who's back, guess who's back. It's the Lyricus Born! Of course, there's some stormtrooper helmets again. I'm just dealing with these enemies here. Damn. And yeah, by killing all the NPCs, man, you can get a whole bunch. You can like, technically grind your studs, man, which is very, very fun. We need to get the, alright, guys, there we go. That's what I wanted to do. He kisses Leia's hand. That's what I was trying to do before. Alright, now I have this helmet here. The Stormtrooper helmet. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh yeah, that's probably where like a mini kit was previously, and I didn't know where it was, man. It's a beach trooper. Alright. Let's build this thing here. Damn it. Chewie, what the fuck, man? You don't have to fall. Alright, we gotta bring the droids in over here. Because they can't fly all the way over there. There we go. And there's a thing up there that we gotta do. We gotta build this lever here. This lever is gonna access an elevator. And sometimes one of those droids will forget to hop on the fucking elevator, which is weird. Hurry up. Come on, R2. Why? Why are you being so stubborn right now? No! Why? Oh, yeah, right. R2 can just hover that. There we go. That's what you gotta do, man. Oh, yeah, right. We still need R2. Still need him, bro. Activate that thing. Now it's not the time for being flirty. Lando, you gotta deal with these stormtroopers here, man. Now's not the time to get some puss, bro. Still. There goes that helmet. There we go. Now 3PO can come across there. So then we can pull this thing here. And get 3PO to activate this panel. Nearly there, guys. Nearly there. Almost there to the end. That's more stormtroopers. Here they come. Three out of three. Shoot that with a spinning kit. Anyway, because I'm stun magnet. We're just almost there, guys. Now let's press these buttons. Why was 3PO trying to go to mine for some reason? Why was he doing that? I don't know. AI kind of dumb. And the AI in this game is kind of dumb. There we go. Then we just have to activate one more panel. One more control panel. It's an R2 one. Okay. Trooper again, man, we're just running out of Star Wars, eh? Alright. Let's get on out of here. I forgot to get Luke. He's got a black eye for whatever reason. Yeah. 812,020 studs. Alright, so I guess all we have to do now is finish the story. Watch the ending. So, yeah. away we go. Yeah, see, it's not that bad.
Yeah, try on a hot dog first, or it's
gonna rip off your dick. We'll get him, or go. We'll go to Tatooine and rescue him. Rescue Han. Haha. Looks like he ain't wearing Han's clothes this time. I guess they forgot to put that in the game, I guess, or the cutscene. Aw, yeah. And with that, that's it for episode 5, Empire Strikes Back. So now we have Return of the Jedi left. A 9.8% for getting close to reaching that 100% completion. Alright. I guess for us next time, as we head on to the final episode of the original trilogy, which is Return of the Jedi. Yep, Return of the Jedi. So yeah. Anyway, guys, so if you like this video, like it a lot, subscribe to us too. Don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you stay notified with parts of the video. Help us record to 100k subs before 2023 ends. So yeah. Anyway, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Friends, we just see you guys next video. See you guys later. Bye-bye.